Jobs could be on the line at a horse racing track across the border. Workers at the Fort Erie racetrack met in a private meeting yesterday to discuss the future of the track. So far, there's been no word about what's been talked about at that meeting. About 2,000 people who work at the track, which received nearly $6 million in support from the Ontario government in 2009 to help keep the track from being taken over by a private group. A man who